Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Ross back with Cowboy Bill Watts here on WCW Saturday Night. In just a few moments, we'll have the contract signing, a rather unique situation involving Jake the Snake Roberts, who is joining us. We expect Sting to be joining us momentarily as well, Bill Watts.
Well, that's right. Of course, we've explained our position on this lights out match. It's spin the wheel, make the deal. That we want them both to sign a contract absolving WCW from any liability for this match.
The Stinger making his way here to our area. And Bill, at this point, I think I'll turn the festivities over to you. I think the contract's rather self-explanatory.
Well, it certainly is. Again, both of you understand. You've pushed the parameters. You've come up with a concept. You have an issue you want to settle. There's all these different matches. Plus, there's one match that you have yet to reveal the stipulations, the spinner's choice. So, therefore, we're telling you that you have to both sign this waiver of liability. You're releasing WCW and everybody else from any liability for anything that happens, and spin the wheel, make the deal at Halloween Havoc.
Anybody have any questions or comments regarding this situation, Sting?
I have absolutely no problems with signing a waiver, and I have no problems with any of the matches on the wheel. Remember something, Jake, the wheel spins for both of us, not just one of us.
Get ready, Sting. Get really ready. Because you have no idea what you're stepping into. You look at that one, and what does it tell you? What does it tell you? Spinner's choice. Doesn't that create a little doubt in your mind? Doesn't it? It should.
I got no problems with any mystery matches, whatever you have. It doesn't matter to me. And by the way, Jake, you better concentrate on one thing. Don't let your mouth override your butt, pal. Think about that. You're the one that should be thinking at this point, maybe.
All right. Well, what were you guys signed the waiver, and what they're talking about, of course, is the Spinner's Choice match is a match that Jake Roberts has devised that's put under the Spinner's Choice. And if when the wheel spins, it comes up on Spinner's Choice, then Sting has to wrestle him in that kind of match. And since none of that's been revealed at this time, we want the waiver absolving us from any liability, and that's what they're signing now.
Jake Roberts has executed the contract. And now we await the signature of the Stinger.
It's a foolish mistake you just made, Sting. Because you know something? I'll be the one responsible for ending your career, and believe me, brother, I will not feel anything. I will be comfortably numb when I lay you out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the contracts have been fully executed. Any more statements, gentlemen, before we go to our break?
Good luck. You're going to need it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the contracts have been fully executed. It's a done deal, fans, and we'll be back with more on WCW Saturday Night right after this very brief timeout.